something I'm bringing a review to you guys, and you can see it's Xiaomi Air 13 laptop. It's on table, and first you can see the appearance and exterior of this laptop. Actually, Xiaomi has a very big feature is that it's very light and very thin. And there is a comparison with Apple Mac Air 13. And Mac Air 13 is 1.35 kilograms, but Xiaomi laptop only is 1.28 kilograms. Okay, then let's look around this Xiaomi laptop, and we can see that it has very rich interfaces. And you can see this side, it has a new USB Type-C port. Actually, Type-C port, as you know, is much faster than traditional USB port, and there are two USB 3.0 ports on both of sides. You can see there is a HDMI port. Actually, you can use it to connect the television or projector, TV box, and so on. Okay, now you can see this top side of this Xiaomi laptop. Actually, I think this laptop has a big feature is that the top side has no logo, has no anything at here, so you can use laser engrave something and logos which are belong to you, so it's very special. Then let's see the back side of this laptop. The back side is also very simple and very clear, and you can see there are five rubber foot pads at here, and there is a row of vents. There are two AKG speakers. You can see the screen of this laptop. Actually, it has a very nice screen. Then let me introduce this screen. Actually, it is 13.3 inch Full HD IPS screen with 1920x1080 resolution. Also, it adapts a new technology is that it uses in-cell technology, and this technology can reduce the thickness of this screen. Also, can improve the quality of the screen and can make the laptops look more beautiful. I have to mention that the keyboard, in fact, the Xiaomi laptop has a very nice keyboard. I think it's not bad, and you can see while typing something into the keyboard, you can hear the click sounds, and the keyboard also has a good touch feeling. Okay, now let's go and check the performance and the hardware also of this laptop. First, let me introduce the RAM of this laptop. The RAM is laptop is 8GB DDR4 memory card, and ROM is 256GB SSD. And by the way, the back side there is a expansion slot inside, so you can insert extra SSD. And let's see the CPU and the GPU about this laptop. In fact, the Xiaomi laptop has a very nice GPU and CPU. The CPU is Intel Core i5-6200U, and GHz is 2.3 and 2.8 GHz. The GPU is GeForce 940MX, and we can check the information about hardware. Personally, I think if you use it for business and work, I think that performance is as good. However, if you want to use it for to play games or some professional softwares which are need higher performance, I suggest you choose one of gaming or professional laptops. But by the way, the Xiaomi laptop is still can support you play some games. The only problem is probably you couldn't get such a good quality of game. I can take an example for you. Overwatch, which is a hot game recently, I think, so I played it at the 1920x1080 resolution, and the median quality I got around 40 FPS. How about the League of Legends? I think that's piece of cake. Well, in the end, I will do a summary about this Xiaomi laptop. Actually, I think at this price, you have to find another product to compare with Xiaomi laptop. And also, it has a very beautiful and a could be DIY exterior. Especially, I think you can make a special laptop for yourself. Anyway, thanks guys for watching. I believe you will do a good choice for yourself. So that's all of reviews today. See you.